don't know what taxi company that was, but it was 8.5 at high. I don't know.